I'm Allison Carlson, Technical Trial Manager with Syngenta Flowers. Today, I'm at Lucas Greenhouse's open house, and I'd like to show you our hot-blooded lantana. Hot-blooded was bred for its bright red color, but then also this tremendous branching and flower color that you see here, this perfect little poof of lantana. Leading up to this trial, the weather has been very warm here in New Jersey, so we're seeing a little bit more of that oranger coloration come out in hot-blooded. But from what we've seen is when those night temperatures start to drop and get a little cooler, that's what really brings out that vibrant red color in hot-blooded, which keeps it going all through into the fall. So definitely check out hot-blooded for its easy grower habit and its outstanding landscape performance.